telling you, when I walked in here tonight, it literally took my breath away. I've never had anything move me to tears like this. I mean, it is just so beautiful. I really could take note of our journey here with Pure Romance, my journey, everybody else's journey, and to be here is so surreal. It's so beautiful. I cannot wait for the dinner with the girls and to just really celebrate what we have and what we've achieved and what we've worked so hard for.
I never in a million years thought I would ever be able to visit a country like this, and to have Pure Romance make it possible has been out of this world. The trip has been amazing. We have done so many things that I never thought I'd ever have the chance to do, and I owe it all to Pure Romance.
You look in this room, and this is the first time we've been able to take a trip of this nature. I mean, Rome. I mean, have you not had the most amazing time of your life?
Speechless.
Do you have a favorite moment there?
Tonight, we walked into truly what was, it's a palace. It's amazing. You walk in, Patty's here to greet us. We get to see artwork and tapestry and crowns and benches, and I've never seen anything like it in my life.
Oh my gosh, absolutely amazing. Honestly, this is a trip of a lifetime. By far my favorite trip ever. I have gotten to see amazing, amazing things. It's a little difficult not being able to talk to the locals here, but you know, it's still fun. Honestly, the best part to me though is having been able to build some relationships with amazing, amazing people that have also been fortunate enough to earn their way here.
It's something that you kind of dream about and don't really think, oh my gosh, I could really do this, and then you make it, and it's been unbelievable.
You know what my favorite part of the trip has been? Every single second. I have not had a bad moment on this trip. From the time I got off the plane till this very minute, I have seen everything I have ever wanted to see in my entire life. I never, ever, ever in a million years thought that I would be in Italy, in a castle, eating dinner and drinking wine. I saw the Colosseums, I've seen parades, I have gone shopping at Prada, don't tell my daughter.
More than anything, this will always remain in my heart. Walking in here and looking at each and every one of you and knowing that the achievements and what you did to get here is unbelievable. I just want next year to double those numbers and to have more people to celebrate with us, because you have done an amazing job.
If there's one thing you could tell girls that are trying for the Bahamas trip in the Mediterranean, can you give them any advice?
Do it.
Show your excitement to your clients and people around you, and it catches on, and they're going to want to do the same thing. They're going to want to jump on your team. They're going to want to purchase your products, and honestly, you don't even hardly work. You just do your job, and you get to come to amazing places with amazing people and experience unbelievable things.
Everybody's heard it a million times, but not only to set your goals, because obviously you have to set goals, but to actually achieve them, because you can set goals all day long and you can put them down on paper all day long, but you have to actually keep them in front of you, look at them every day, and really achieve them and push for them and not settle for anything less.
Don't give up, ever. Don't give up, because right at the very end, I thought for sure there was no way I was getting this trip. I was a couple $1,000s off of it. I went out, I hit Facebook, and I said, girls, I'm going to do an inventory blowout sale. I really, really want to go to Italy. And the girls, they got on board. And every single girl who bought stuff from me was like, how close to Italy? How close did I get you to Italy? Did I get to Italy? And I can tell you, every single one of those girls is the one who got me to Italy.
This will remain in your heart forever, because I know it's embedded in mine. I know that each and every one of your face, I'll remember where you're at. I'll remember this moment. And you know what, if you're out there and you're watching and listening, I'm telling you, these trips are worth this. It's something that you'll hold in your heart the rest of your life. And so I know that I know that this is means so much to me to see all these girls who have worked so hard to achieve this trip and to walk into such a beautiful place. I'm so proud of each and every one of them, and I want you to be here next year. So, thanks.